You must be here to slay the giant.
Oh, yes.
Have you come upon the giant yet?
No.
I have.
You have?
Yes.
And what are you doing alone in the woods?
I came with my husband. We were... Well, it's a long story.
And he would let you roam alone in the woods?
No, actually. It was my choice. I'm looking for the lad.
Your choice. A brave.
Brave?
Yes. Anything can happen in the woods. May I kiss you? Any moment we could be crushed. Don't feel rushed.
This is ridiculous. What am I doing here? I'm in the wrong story. Wait a minute. We can't do this. You have a princess.
Well, yes, I do.
And I have a baker.
Of course. Of course, you're right. How foolish. Foolishness can happen in the woods. Once again, please. Let your hesitations be hushed. Any moment, big or small, is a moment. After all, seize the moment. Skies may fall any moment. Right and wrong don't matter in the woods. Only feelings let us meet the moment unblushed. Life is often so unpleasant. You must know that as a peasant, best to take the moment present as a present for the moment.
You can't just stay here. There's a giant on the loose.
Oh, I'm certain the prince will see to it that the giant is rid from our land.
And no sign of the prince. No doubt he's off seducing some young maiden.
What?
I understand that's what princes do.
Not all princes.
Yeah, you just look like the princess, but dirty. You are the princess.
Please get up, get up. I am not a princess here.
What are you to do?
I must be on my way back to the castle.
You haven't heard? We came upon the royal family. The castle has been set upon by the giant.
And the prince?
He was not with them. You must come with me. You shall be safe in our company. I must leave you. Giant.
The giant. I had almost forgotten.
Will we find each other in the woods again?
This was just a moment in the woods. I'm alone, shimmering and lovely and sad. Leave the moment, just be glad for the moment that we had. Every moment is a moment when you're in the woods. Now, I must go off and slay a giant. That is what the next moment holds for me. I shall never forget you. How brave you are to be alone in the woods. And how alive you've made me feel.
What was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me? And kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up! Stop dreaming! Stop prancing about the woods! It's not beseeming! What is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband. No one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Have a child for warmth and a baker for bread and a prince for whatever. Never, it's these woods. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment. One peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never end? That's what woods are for these moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment who can live in the woods. And to get what you wish, only just for a moment, these are dangerous words. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remembering you had an and when you're back to or. Makes the or mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods. Ninety-one, ninety-two, ninety-three.